it smells really roasted. Like you can smell the very, very roasted almond. Like almost burnt. The almond is burnt a bit, like roasted to the extreme, just to maybe give more taste when you bite into it, because usually coconut is very strong in taste. We'll taste it. So. Coconut more so than bounty. Okay, let's taste, shall we? So you really taste the coconut, as suspected. I barely taste the almond, but I can imagine if the almond wasn't that roasted, I would not have tasted the almond at all. It's very good, very moist, very soft when you eat it. It's delicious. I love coconut chocolate. However, it's less sweet than Bounty, and I personally prefer Bounty. The Bounty milk chocolate is more milky, I would say.